can only do what you are. Can you do something more?
You can stretch yourself, but still only what you are, isn't it?
So is it not important that first you enhance what you are? If you enhance this, activity will naturally happen. The problems of life have not yet hit you, okay?
When you're in the university, they have not yet hit you. It's a very protected atmosphere. All you have to do is read some dumb textbook and write something. I'm not trying to belittle the study, but I'm saying the real problems of life have not yet hit you, right? The true challenges have not come yet. Here only if you're overwhelmed by this, how the hell will you live in the world, I'm asking? How will you take up any big issue? I'm saying if you are an issue by yourself, obviously you will not take up any big issue and try to bring solutions, isn't it? First and foremost thing you must do is, in your life, you are not the issue, never. I am not the problem in my life. There are problems and problems. How many we can solve, we will see. All of them will never be solved. But how many can we clear in our life is a big question. But if you yourself are a problem, you yourself being problem means, see, I'm just meeting people every day, 50, 60 years of age, still they've not figured how to handle their thought and emotion. When are you going to get it? I'm asking. See, these are very fantastic faculties that only human being has, right? No other creature can think like us, no other creature can emote like us. They're very limited stuff. Here it is so evolved, now you're suffering that immensely. If you don't learn how to handle your thought and emotion, you're already 30, 40, 50 years of age, when are you going to learn? What is your lifespan? A million years is it? I didn't know. What is the lifespan in Harvard University? You just leave people alone by themselves. They are a big issue by themselves. When you're alone, if you're miserable, you're obviously in bad company, isn't it? So if you don't settle this, if you step out, well, you will go about blundering and messing around all the time. It looks like you're working for a solution, but when you are a problem, you'll only spread problems. It may look like a temporary solution. This is the reason why after 1,000 years we're still talking about the same problems. Obviously, we've not solved it, isn't it? Enhancing yourself is a limitless process. It's not a graduation that's going to be over at one time.